Why is it always a problem when you ask your friend to take a picture for you versus when you take a picture for her?
Oh, best friend, you gonna like take my picture for me or no?
Yeah, girl, I'll take your picture. Come on. Come on, get right.
You take it, make sure you get my good angles and all that, but I know.
Friend, lick your lips. Now you wanna take my picture?
I'ma take the pictures. You got my good angles, huh?
Friend, you better send me all 86 of them pictures you just took of me too. Come on, you ready? I'm about to take your little stupid picture. Ready? All right, come on.
Wow, you're finished already?
I took one. That's all you really need, huh?
Oh, so you only took one picture. Friend, I only took one picture because you so photogenic. That's why. So even though I was all on the floor taking your pictures, you only gonna take one for me? Then what's like pissing me off even more is that you're sitting down. You doing all that? But I've been asked you to send 80, all 86 of my pictures and you still have not sent them.